You're having your host here again, Prince Morake, and I'm at the Gauteng pop-up virtual art experience. And with me, it's none other but
Maria Masha, also known as Maria Who Art.
Maria, the inspiration behind your drawings. When did you start? I mean, why visual art? I mean, there's so many things that a woman like you can do. Why visual art?
So I was studying internal auditing, and it started not going well for me. So I needed to ask myself, what is it that I love and that I can do no matter what the circumstances are? So I went back to my first love, which is art. So in 2014, that's when I started working on my skills, and then I discovered sacred geometry. And sacred geometry, when I discovered it, I realized that, oh, I can then use it every time I do my work so that I can communicate sacred geometry to people. So sacred geometry is these shapes that you're seeing. It's the reason why my artwork is full of circles. This is the harmonics of music, this pattern. And these women are Bedi women, and they're dancing at a celebratory event, and this is how we celebrate. So I took their image and mixed it with the harmonics of music pattern, and there you go, you get.
Tell me, Maria, how much of time is put through in putting together work like this?
A work like this, so I started it off on a sketch pad, and it took me a week just to complete the sketch of this. And then I took it onto canvas, and this, we actually recorded me painting this, and it took me 5 hours just to get the basic image, and then 2 more weeks just refining the details, fixing everything that I think that is not right. And so, yeah, so basically 2 weeks to finish this work.
And how much is one looking at, you know, to get something like this done, you know? What could set me off, you know?
Okay. You know, like 2.5, that will make it worth my while, you know, with the, so that I can get the right materials, put in the work, and also get what I need to get from the labor that I put into it. So right now, because this is my first time exhibiting, I'm at the first range of prices, 2.5. This one is at 1.8, and the one that's behind us is 2.2.
And where is Maria from?
Maria is from Mamelodi East in Pretoria. Yes.
And what is your message to all the kids in Tshwane who want to come into the visual art space and want to excel in this sector?
My kids, I also work with kids. I've been working with kids for the past 3 weeks. I mean, 3 years. Yeah. So what I want to say to my kids is that you've seen how the art world works. You've seen that you can create your artwork, exhibit it, and actually sell it. So if you have the passion, the spaces are open, the opportunities are vast. Just dedicate yourself to your craft, and something good can come out of it, and you can make a living out of it.
So you can do art just about anything or anyone. It could be a sporting star, It could be a music artist, and so forth.
Yes, I can do anybody's portrait, you know, infuse it with sacred geometry so that they know that, oh, this work was done by Maria, and she's all about sacred geometry, the flower of life, the harmonics of music. So I can do a portrait incorporating all of that.
And those that want to follow your work, you know, what are your social media handles?
My social media handle is Maria_WhoArt on Instagram and on Facebook.
Yes.
Twitter? On Twitter, I'm not on Twitter because I'm a visual artist. So me and words, and we don't, I'm
more what? What are we looking forward to from you for the rest of 2021?
For the rest of 2021, actually, this is part of the collection that I'm doing called Harmony. So the collection consists of paintings that celebrate the harmonics of music and how we live as South Africans and celebrate at our special events. So this is part of a larger body of work that is coming, and that will hopefully be, you know, exhibited here in the space or in another space if I find it.
Thanks for your time, and Maria, it's been a brilliant occasion having you here, and we look forward to your future work.
Thank you so much, Prince, and you know, to the viewers, thank you so much for this opportunity.
Pleasure.